Ben met in Banbury, Ben's hometown. Laura's from Darlington, but they now live and work in Manchester. A week after we booked the wedding last year, they announced they were going to have a baby. And 11 weeks ago, our first grandchild, Jessica, was born. And we adore her. It's been a hectic few months, especially for Laura and Ben, but we hope they have a lovely day with their family and friends, and we wish them all the luck in the future. All of our love from Mum Elaine, Dad Keith, Brother Andrew, and all their family and friends. Email from Nicole and Ian White. Can you play a song for our beautiful daughter Emma Louise Waite and Thomas Collins? They're getting married at the Pastures Tong Village today at midday. Please tell Emma we love her very much, and we're so glad that she's found a wonderful young man in Tom to share her future with. We wish them a long and happy life together, wherever that may take them, as Tom's in the army. Thank you, Steve. Lots of love from Nicole and Ian White. Also, I'm getting Hitch Part 2 from Gail Chilcott. Steve and team, I wonder if you can mention my gorgeous fiancé, Richard Chilcott, who I was thrilled to marry yesterday at Kersey Mill, just outside Hadley in Suffolk. Tomorrow marks 8 years of us being together, and I'm really excited that we finally became Mr. and Mrs. It's second time for both of us, and even though it's a slightly more mature bride and groom, it's been very, very exciting. And my fabulous daughter Becky is bridesmaid, and my lovely son George giving me away, so it was an even more special day for us. Many thanks, Steve, and your team from Gail Chilcott. I'm glad that went well. Email from Susan Tavell. Steve and team, can you please... A dedication for my son Christopher Borgley, Mighty Bagooly, and his soon-to-be bride Kerry Bevis. They'll be getting married on Deer Park Country House Hotel in Devon on Friday. I wish them a lifetime of happiness, joy, and lots of memories. Thank you, Steve. Love from Mum, Suzanne Tavell, and all of the family. And finally, on Getting Hitched Part 2, email from Samantha and Chris, our son and future girlfriend, Rich Webb and Emily Stuckey, are getting married at Dodford Manor on Thursday. We couldn't wish for a more loving, caring and patient daughter-in-law to be with our rich who's forever working. We love them to bits and we want to wish them an extra special day and lots of love, health and happiness in their future life together. We love your show. We listen to it every Sunday, even when we're in front. Thank you. That's from Samantha and Chris. If you're getting married soon, if you know somebody who's getting married, just got engaged, let us know and we'll do you too.